Just the three slips and two gullies for Brett Lee.
And Bolab gone for naught. So exactly both the openers falling without troubling the scorers, as it happened in the first test match. Taufeeq Umar played on to Brett Lee.
You're quite right, Ramiz. A repeat performance, a video replay of the first test match. Pakistan in enormous trouble early on. Now, Brett Lee has been given the new ball and just angled away. He plays right outside that inside edge, back onto the stumps. So Brett Lee gets a slice of the action. Bowling Umar for naught. And the total, one for the loss of two.